Have you ever seen those before?
Yeah.
Yeah, just the same as cats.
Mm-hmm.
These are plastic, dog, if you want them. It's hot as shit.
In theory, it's not going to be a long procedure. It's just dangerous as shit.
It wasn't the owner that dropped off. And I tried to explain everything to him, you know, professionally. There is anesthesia, there is a risk. And he was like, you know what? This is fun. He was just kind of like,
okay.
But I said, please relay this all to your daughter, you know, that it is risky. I see you, cat. I do.
One thing that scorpions do is social. What do you call scopes for social? It's like I like people. I almost squirt you because I ain't scared of you. Yeah. You want a fan out of you? You want a fan out of you?
Do you have one?
Yeah.
Cool. We are cool as hell.
Yeah, they are. It's over there. This one's already set up.
Yeah, we didn't use this one, so he's gonna get all upset because he made us a shelter. You
y'all know how sister.
What you doing? You're so cute. You getting sedated? Do you feel a little dizzy? Huh? Do you feel a little dizzy? Do you? Do you feel dizzy? Huh? What? Oh, you are cute. You are cute. Thank you. The vicious creature.
Woohoo!
Man, that was vicious. Phone sideways for pictures. Well, after you start to stop, they start to stop it. There you go. Just turn the whole world sideways. This is our skunk.
Oh, no. It's a video game.
This is our skunk hazmat suit. Okay, we got plastics here. We got down to the thumbs. I have rubber on here. Of course, I got my camera to get that first eye view of the skunk spray. That would be really good for Nat Geo. Never before seen. Here's our skunk, not going down as quickly as he'd like as far as the injection goes, but it's taking the edge off. Ooh, I'm having a good time in here. Here we have our exit day cam, so if anything drops, we'll be able to have first line there. We also have stop action and time lapse on two of the fences. It's the most documented skunk descenting ever.
My name is...
Oh yeah, you're going to have my safety goggles on. And my safety goggles. All right. Well, where's down as we're gonna get as far as that goes? I should say to you people at home, don't do this at home. Okay, it is working. Ah. Hey, you! Hey! Over here! Or maybe it is working.
Come here. clippers.
Clippers?
Yeah, a little bit of prep. And surgical stuff. And cold pack. Thomas.
Yes, sir.
Grab this big kennel.
Oh.
Take it somewhere out of my way.
Put the tail down, little buddy. Don't lift it. You don't want to spray. Don't lift it. You do not want to spray.
I guess just set it right here. No, but Minigun is lifting his tail, so I had to go somewhere. Pits up! Pits up! Thomas runs. You're a wise man. Actually, the very last minute, she started to get relaxed from the injectable. Elba.
Unless I'm on the beach. Y'all have fun.
Looks like y'all got a straight though.
Still feeling our feet back here. Still sensing her feet back here, so. Hey, we should start prepping.